Hello guys, today's tip is going to be about doing the corner of his eyes. First of all, always securing the dog by his chin, then with a brush I lifted the hair and with a precise cut, it is all set, then with a chunker shear, I blended his topknot and cleaned his nose so he wouldn't sneeze. Bye guys.